Hello and welcome to the final episode of this season.
That's right.
We're going to be taking a break from Space Engineers for a while.
And
you know?
They say go out with a bang, very much going out with a bang style.
We're going to spawn a fighting ship.
Oops.
And go shoot some stuff.
I don't remember what you were designed for, but I hope it was combat.
Honestly, I'm not entirely certain what you were designed for.
I have no idea what that's for.
Let's have a look, combat ship.
Maybe this one?
Oh, spears attached to the whole freaking bay.
Yeah, that's a go.
I guess this guy will have to do.
Get some turret ammo.
They're really only something to use in last resort.
Oh, this handles like a bitch.
Oh, that's where we're coming from.
This is atmospheric ion, and then some hydrogen boosters to space.
closest.
I know this is the most combat-oriented, has no shields.
The rest of the other ones use.
I don't really have combat-oriented, solely for combat.
I really make some.
That's something we'll do next season, but we're going to be starting a new game.
We're going to be doing an MMO playthrough. Yeah, we're going to do that. Let's see how this baby goes. We're just like absolutely annihilating this guy.
We're going in for some kills. Nice action packed.
Ow!
Jesus!
Kamikaze!
No, fuck.
That one's already shut down too.
Got it filled.
Actually, looks like we failed at that.
Still a bit of a stealth, reactor zero, turbines, batteries.
Wow.
Remember when we were trying to get this to work, and the only way to get it to work is to run as a reactor, which is fine for the moon. It was kind of problematic given our location here.
And it is.
God, okay.
I love how I've got this whole thing set up like this.
My other base going in, and this place I spent all the time in, actually.
It's still alive.
It's missing some oxygen tanks, it's missing a cargo tank.
A lot of this area is destroyed. This guy's destroyed. The shield somehow, no idea how that is working.
Remember having so much power issues, how am I suddenly able to hold the shield?
You know?
There's a few spaces around me.
Wow.
When this is all super awesome.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna end it right there.
Stout towers.
Until next time.
Well, actually.
Until I decide to bring season three, I'm gonna be starting some Arcane Age Unchained soon.